Hey, give me back my portfolio.
I don't have your money.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, Phillip McCrack? I'll send him in right away. Yes, ma'am. Phillip McCrack?
Yes.
Your name is Phillip McCrack? Hey, can you, Phillip McCrack? Oh, can't touch this.
Phillip, Mrs. Gates will see you now.
Yes, right away.
Hi, I'm Mary, the receptionist.
Hi, Mary.
We'll go over here.
Hey, give that back. That's my portfolio.
Coffee.
Right away, sir. I mean, ma'am.
So, you want to be my administrative assistant?
Yes.
Okay, well, do you have a resume you can ship me here?
I do. I have it right here. Just give me a second. Pull that up.
Resume coming right up. Hi, how are you, buddy? Here we go.
Ask you, do you want single space or double space? You know, you look like a double space kind of gal. I'm gonna do that. So, you know, it doesn't even matter. We'll just do single space for time purposes. It's fine. Let's get that out of here. And we can open it up. And we slide it gently in. Oh, yeah. No. Shit. It's okay. No problem. This happens all the time. Take care of that, don't worry. See, when I give you my resume, I am a typing extraordinaire. Look, this supposed to be. Here we go. It's okay. I got it now. I'm sorry, that's just a little song that I do there. But if you could. Oh, jeez. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, my mistake. I'm sorry. Sorry, this never happens. Let me get that. Higgins. All set. That's great. Here we go. Here is one resume for you. Let me get that. Thank you, thank you. I'll get that for you. Do a great job there. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, it's hot. Ow, ow.
McCrack, stop jumping around. You are ruining my floor and you are upsetting Mary.
I burned myself.
Okay, that's it. That's it. Thank you. You can just show yourself out.
I think I burned my manly this.
Excuse me. Mary, call security.
It burns.
I need to ask you to leave. You're upsetting...
I can't go anywhere without my typewriter, though. I have to get my typewriter.
You're upsetting our employees.
Sorry.
Man, nobody even uses typewriters anymore.
Sure they do. I'm a typewriter extraordinaire.
Don't make me ask you again.
Just get this in there. Please. We can do this. No problem.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
No, I never go anywhere.
Okay.
Without my typewriter.
Help with that.
I've got that.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Sorry. Good?
So did I get the job?
All right. Come on. Come on.
Please. Wait.
So you think it's okay to address in front of Mrs. Gates? Huh? Jesus. You have a thing for her, mister?
I was told to see myself out. I was simply trying to see myself out.
You sick man. She can never go for someone like you. Give me that. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Get that. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on. I need this job.
Hey, losers.
Wait, give it back! Give it back!
The cops won't be involved.
Give it back! Give it back! Give it back! Out! They stole my typewriter! My typewriter!
Phillip, have you stopped taking your medicine?
That's not the case! It's my typewriter! It's gone! That's all I have!
Phillip, calm down. It seems like you're having another hallucination.
I'm not having a hallucination! I have to get my typewriter!
Phillip, don't go in. It's all in your head. You should really come by and see me.
I have to go. I have to find my typewriter.
All the rivers flow into the sea, and the souls of you and me can hold the river. You can hold the sea. And hold the water. You can't hold the soul. All the rivers flow into the sea, and so do the souls of you and me. You can't hold.
Do it!
Yeah.